go fuck yourself.
It's lucky global warming hit at the same time the smoking began.